How do you enjoy the festival, the conference so far? What do you like about it?
Well, first of all, it's wonderful to see so many women together. You know, because many of us are often the only ones, or at least one of few, it's so good to come together in moments where there are many of us so we know that we're not alone. That's what helps people to pursue their dreams. That's what helps people to keep in a career, is to know that you're supported. And so one of the most important things about the festival is just having so many people together. But then the lineup is great too, and it's interesting and it's cutting edge. So it's informative and it's developmental as well as it's supportive.
You work in Facebook. What exactly is your position there? What do you do?
So what I do in Facebook is that I run diversity for Facebook, which means that it's my job to make sure the company is putting together the best strategies to increase the underrepresentation of certain groups. Because what we want to have is as much diversity as possible, cognitive diversity, that means how people think. We want as much diversity as possible on every team that's trying to solve complex problems.
How do men like your position? Are they appreciating the fact that somebody like you came to the company and is forcing this approach toward?
Men are very, very supportive of this position, at least at Facebook, because what we do is we lead with the data that shows that it is more valuable to teams to have diversity than not, so they can build the best product, so they can serve the world best. So if you know that there's something in it for you, if you are somebody who wants to achieve things and you want to get to excellence, you want all of the inputs, all of the resources, everything that would allow you to be excellent at your job. And so understanding diversity is one of those things will allow you to build a better product. Men know there's something in it for them too.
You're also talking about certain level of freedom in Facebook when it comes to the organization and freedom of how much time do you have for a certain topic. Why is that important?
It is very important to recognize the value of openness at Facebook. Because we think that when you limit people, when you close them down, you don't get the best of them. What we want to do is to open up, to let people's ideas flow, to let people have a space where it's truly inclusive, where not just do they have ideas, but they feel comfortable sharing those. Because we believe we can all learn from each other. And together with collaboration, in a space where everybody's free to share their ideas, we can build great stuff. We can help the world to build strong communities and bring the world closer together.
And if you could recommend this conference to other people, maybe for next year, what would you highlight about it?
I would absolutely recommend this Ada Lovelace conference to everybody for next year and for the years that follow. And that is because what I recommend is being in a space where we're learning from each other, where we're supporting each other, where we are pushing the boundaries of innovation and science and computer technology to understand what is possible, what the challenges are, and what we need to face together.